Fucking down on all the haters, here to put you to shame, yeah.